Some of our operations require sterility. For example, growing the inoculum, which is the beginning stage of the cell culture process. In those cases, we have to first sterilize the equipment. Small items for those operations, previously cleaned, are sterilized in an autoclave. Having carefully prepared the autoclave load on the cart according to the SOP, this technician is loading the autoclave for its run.